Wird vorbei, Ander wird vorbei, Bruder, ich bin völlig scheiß.
Mein Lächeln richtig breit und meine Beine sind aus Stein.
Hello community and welcome to a new video on this channel. I hope you are well and healthy. If you are new to my channel, I am Papa Joe, German Call of Duty mobile player and YouTuber. To everyone else, thanks for tuning in. If you want to be a part of my community, support me with a free subscription. Today it's about the second lucky draw of the current season 8 second anniversary, which will be released on September 28th in Call of Duty Mobile. As always, I'll first show you some pictures, short videos and then the new Epic Ajax character skin as well as the matching legendary parachute in Antelope 20 from the lucky draw. I also go over all the Nightfall excursion draw rewards in this video. Watch the video until the end, follow me on Twitter for more, and now enjoy my video. Like I said, let's first take a look at some pictures and small videos of the upcoming new lucky draw in Season 8. Some of you have already seen this draw on other YouTuber, nevertheless I would be happy if you would write your opinion in the comments. On Tuesday the 28th of September the Nightfall Excursion Lucky Draw will be released, a brand new character named Ajax, the as said first legendary skin for the Antelope, for the parachute and 8 more rewards in Call of Duty Mobile. Personally, I'm really looking forward to the legendary Antelope and all the other rewards we may see in the said Lucky Draw in COD Mobile. What is your opinion about the upcoming Lucky Draw in the current Season 8? Feel free to write me your opinion about it in the comments. Like this video if you are looking forward to this Lucky Draw. Now let's take a closer look at the epic character skin from the upcoming Nightfall Excursion Draw and then take a look at the first legendary Antelope and Parachute skin in the game. Many will already know the brand new character skin of the new Lucky Draw on Black Ops 4 or from a Call of Duty Mobile Ghosts mission. The most striking thing about the upcoming character skin of the draw is his bald head, the glasses he wears and the armor the upcoming character wears. Furthermore, you can see a circular tattoo on the back of his head and several grenades that the upcoming Ajax operator skin in Call of Duty Mobile carries with him. The new Ajax character skin wears gray-colored equipment, which is equipped with more pockets and shields. Otherwise, the Ajax character carries a pocket knife and a gas mask on his belt. In the first anniversary year in Season 11, the first Ajax character skin was already released in the Prison Break draw in COD Mobile. What is your opinion about the upcoming Ajax skin? Post your opinion in the comments. Now that we've covered the upcoming new Nightfall Excursion Lucky Draw Operator skin, let's now take a closer look at probably the more interesting rewards in the upcoming Nightfall Excursion Lucky Draw in Call of Duty Mobile, the legendary A20 Antelope skin called Path Ripper and the legendary parachute called Far Flight. Write me your first impression about the two legendary rewards in the comments, even if you already know the skins. Many will have already seen these skins from other YouTuber videos as I said, the first legendary Antelope skin in Call of Duty Mobile. After the developers already released a legendary skin for the tribe mine called Lost Gothic, for the K9 unit called Riley, for the flashbang called Deep Tech and in the last season for the wingsuit and the helicopter called Direct Fire Support, we can look forward to the first legendary Antelope and first legendary parachute skin in less than a week. The first legendary parachute skin in the game features a futuristic looking as well as blue accented and glowing skin that will likely have an effect when gliding or activating the parachute. Personally, I'm really looking forward to this particular parachute but I probably won't upload a video about it on my channel. I'll tell you more about it at the end of my video. With the upcoming Nightfall Excursion, we can also expect the first legendary skin for the Antelope 20 in Call of Duty Mobile. The Antelope Path Ripper stands out with its modified look, blue accents and bright headlights. Also, The new Antelope includes red seats and a fifth tire at the back of the vehicle. In my opinion, the developers have done a great job again and conjured up a beautiful skin that is well worth seeing. What are your thoughts or what is your opinion about the two new legendary Battle Royale skins we can expect with the Nightfall Excursion Lucky Draw? Please write it in the comments. Finally, as always, we'll get to all the rewards we can get in the upcoming Nightfall Excursion Lucky Draw in COD Mobile. But before that, let's take a look at the trailer for the next Lucky Draw in Call of Duty Mobile. Enjoy! Which of the 10 rewards in the Lucky Draw are you most looking forward to? After the first Lucky Draw called Oktoberfest was released and I didn't upload a video for it on my channel, I probably won't put any more Lucky Draw videos on my channel. Unfortunately, my draw videos don't get that much attention, so that was the biggest reason to make this decision. I hope you can understand that and I'm looking forward to inspire you with better content. If you want, I will create a second channel where I will upload the draw openings or crate openings. I say goodbye and see you next time. Like this video if you are looking forward to the next draw. Subscribe to me if you'd like. I'm out, see you in the next video.
Mama hat keinen Plan, was der Junge draußen tut. Habe unendliche Wut, schlage zu bis zum Blut. Tritt die Glut aus, sieht so gut aus, Blutrausch. Ich lebe meinen Rausch, Tag ein, Tag aus. Entspannt auf der Couch, Kopf frei und die Smoke. Dazu Coke, alles dope, morgen sind wir broke. Fick den Start, Überfall ist der Plan. Cops erfahren und deshalb unterwegs.